The purpose of the Mississippi River Physical Model is to look at how we can utilize and manage the Mississippi River and its resources, not just for sediment diversions that will be used to combat land loss, but also to look at the impacts on navigation of these various strategies. Thirdly, look at maybe other flood control measures. The new Mississippi River Physical Model is not just going to cover more of the river. Instead of covering just about the lower 70 miles of the river, the new model is going to cover from the Sunshine Bridge near Donaldsonville down to the Gulf of Mexico. Every year in the Mississippi River, things are slightly different. The flow rates might be different, the sediment coming down the river might be different. And in a laboratory, we're able to perform experiments that are very controlled, and we can collect data that we can directly compare to each other. So we're very excited about the construction of the LSU Center for River Studies, funded by the State Coastal Protection Restoration Authority, and the construction being headed up by the Division of Administration. Those efforts are really going to improve the quality and the educational experience of the LSU community. One of the major components of the Center for River Studies is the education and outreach, a critical piece because it's informing the public and decision makers about the good science and engineering that's going into our coastal protection and restoration efforts. The state is investing significant resources into the Center for River Studies, and what we would love to see are other state agencies, private individuals, foundations leverage the support from CPRA so that we can continue high-quality research and education. The LSU Center for River Studies is not just going to be a wonderful place for LSU faculty, researchers, and students. It also benefits the state of Louisiana.